Alright, what's up, guys? A little bit ago, I just got done recording the other video. So I'm gonna just finish these next two tonight, and then we'll be done with the series, and we can move on to other stuff. Well, it's not like I couldn't do other stuff before, it's just I was prioritizing this. Because it's only like, not even 10 episodes, or whatever you wanna call it, 10 parts. So, we're just gonna jump right in. And we're gonna get goated. Wow. Obviously, we're gonna do hard mode. That's kind of crazy how there's. Oh my god, the sensitivity. It's crazy how there's the difficulty selector now. She's counting again. Wonder where she is. I'm assuming the only difference with hard mode is that maybe I bleed. Maybe she can. Oh. I know my brain died. Where's she at? The frames. She's not very smart on hard mode. What's up with that? Okay, so she's still fast. Very fast. Oh, she breaks the glass now. Oh, that's nice. And I do bleed. That's cool. How am I gonna, I wonder if I crouch, it'll stop the damage. She didn't do it. What is she doing? Yep. Crouching does stop the damage. She's so fast.
Thank you.
Oh. She tricked me. She just got goaded. She locked in. Why is this door closed? Can I close this? No key. What even is that? That's not fair. Oh, I trapped myself. Oh. That's so dumb. I walk up to the door and did I break it or did, like, what happened? I just ran into a door, didn't. Oh, she broke a door. That's nice. Your voice lines. Oh, God. We're finding no keys. Oh. What strat even is that? What? She ran in like at 5 times her normal running speed and just snapped my neck. That's not fair. But I don't want to go again. Wait, is that what happens on hard mode if she catches me? She just insta-kills me, I guess? That doesn't really seem fair, especially since she's buggy like that. That didn't really seem necessary. I sold so bad. Do these even have anything other than heads? Oh my God, of course. Nothing. don't get it. Oh, she's waiting for me to turn the power on. That gives me time to look around. So we unlocked A3, we gotta unlock D2. Oh my god, we were just in the D section. Now she's coming. Of course. So D2 and A3. No way that worked. She might still be in here. Oh my god, okay. I hate you. I hate you so bad. It wasn't lying when it said hard. Oh, I don't want to do another run. I'm already selling. You're cheating. Stop cheating. Can I do anything? Oh, the game died. Hold on. I didn't get to check everything in there. And why does it look like some of the doors are not... What do you call it? I don't know. They're just not positioned properly. They're crooked. Yeah, that's the word I was looking for. Oh, she sucks. Thank you. Oh, I didn't know she did that in this version. That's what that sound was I heard earlier. I could have went in there. It's whatever. B2. We got this. Why would she do that? There was no need. 1-6. 1-6. Oh my god, that fucking sound every time. Thank god I'm not playing at 100% volume. She's so fucking annoying. Keys, please. Oh, I know where to look. She's probably going to be coming out by now, though. I sold. Yep. A1. So 1-6. We can't get the number because she's just sitting in that fucking room. We might get the next key in here though. Yeah, that door is so crooked. It's hard to see from the inside, but. Yep. A1 and D1. How did I forget about that strat that she uses? Yeah, she already made it up here. How's that fair? She's coming down. Yeah, look at that shit. Ridiculous. Six something zero. She just made it easier for me. Oh, oh, I got stuck. I sold. 1650. Easy. Hopefully she lost me. She just walked directly towards me. Scared, she's not in it. Do you want to see through walls? I'll just leave.
Oh my.
Oh my, that's scary. I guess the game doesn't really end. Oh my. That was a lot more stressful. Hard mode was not a joke. And it's so buggy. It's so buggy. I hate it. But that was goated. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'll see you in the next one. Because I'm going to record the next one right now. I'm asleep.